So this is the Lord's Manor.
It's odd for all of us to be summoned at the same time.
It's been a month since Lord Fujiwara disappeared. We know a few of his servants entered, but have failed to leave.
True, but that is nothing for us to be concerned about. They're only demons. Our master's skills will disperse them promptly.
Master.
Sakuya, why have you come here?
I understand that this investigation concerns Lord Fujiwara. His manor is infested with demons, which astrologers can't exorcise. How can we...
Enough! I have passed my knowledge and skills on to you. You're not a student of Abe Nosime, the incompetent. Fear not. Now go, child.
Sakuya! Hey! Sakuya! The elder disciples are gone! Come on! Let's go in! The elder disciples are gone!
Look! The seal, Mercury, has been placed here. You do remember how to remove such a seal. Just apply a blood-stained sacred cloth to the seal. There's a sacred cloth for each type. A seal can't be removed unless both a seal and sacred cloth match. Well, I'm sure you'll figure it out. See? Even I can be nice to my little sisters sometimes. Go on ahead. See if you can find anything else.
Remember to perform the cleansing ritual regularly. You can cleanse yourself by transferring and releasing toxins. Locate a holy ground near water and cleanse yourself thoroughly. A clean soul is said to evade even death itself.
Sakuya.
Hey, did you see who shut the door?
Huh? No. There's a wicker chest here. Go away, would you?
Ashes